I think the thing that really separates the Trans Am from some of the other events is the creative freedom that we're given to build what we want and what we think will be fun for the kids to ride. So just getting creative with the features and the setup is probably the best part. There's a huge East Coast scene in snowboarding, and the kids here, you know, they really hold it down. They have a lot of fun with their snowboarding, and the Trans Am is just a perfect fit for the riders we have out here in the East Coast, and especially in New Hampshire.
Yeah.